craft stood up well to the very heavy Atlantic weather. First thing you learn in the army is the importance of the cookhouse. Hence this field cookery contest for 16 Parachute Brigade Group. An army marches on its stomach, you know? Bound to say, these fellas look very businesslike. Obviously know what's cooking. What? What? Steak and kidney pud in jam tins. That's the stuff to give the troops. And a fine test of cookery, too. Rot my guts. That's a menu to keep you going, all right. First class grub, splendidly dolled up. Can't do a day's work on a hot snack, can you? What? Any complaints from the judges? Not likely. Just went on tasting and tasting all the time. I say, wake up there. Had too much, have you? Fellow called Sergeant Scott led the winning team. Very ritzy, this field cookery. In my day, sir, they had to camouflage the stuff.